Welcome to day 7 of 30 Days to Financial Fitness. People who wake up to this realization that they need to make a shift in the way they manage their money, they may suddenly start looking for ways to invest their money because they want to see their money grow. And why not? After all, one of the key ingredients of being financially fit is regular investing. But if you are in debt, then you may want to assess your situation and see if clearing off your debt first makes more sense. That's right. Being debt-free gives a boost to your financial fitness. And trying to be financially fit while living with debt is like you exercising regularly but eating junk at the same time. It is counterproductive. The type of debt you have might change the game a little, but there is nothing like being completely debt-free. And if you have been living a debt-free life, that's amazing, and may it always be this way for you. But for everybody else, I bring to you today's action. It is called, Do You Pass the Debt Test? 10 questions, answer with a yes or a no. And here are the questions for you. Is an increasing percentage of your income going towards paying down debts? Is your savings cushion inadequate or non-existent? Are you near or at the limit of your lines of credit? Can you only make the minimum payments on your credit card? Are you often late with bill payments? Are you paying your bills with money earmarked for something else? Are you using credit to pay for items you used to buy with cash? If you lost your job, would you be under immediate financial strain? Are you unsure about how much you owe? Are you being threatened by collectors with possible legal action? A yes to any of these questions is a sign that you may need to make debt payoff a priority. If you took the debt test that I just shared with you, type in the comment, healthy, wealthy mindset. And I do want to share that if you want to be debt-free, then you want to check out our personal finance mastery program called Money Gym. This program helped me become debt-free and it set me on the path of wealth creation. So WhatsApp, I want to be debt-free to 9818540023 today to know more about the program that is helping women become debt-free. If you liked today's video, then please share it. You never know who needs to see it. And do like and follow Women on Wealth on Facebook, women.on.wealth on Instagram. I thank you for watching this video and I will see you again. Bye-bye.